is Isabella. She's gonna be my screaming buddy.
Hi. I don't even know why.
Okay, I gotta admit, I'm scared. There's three stories to the science building, from my understanding.
I'm a major scaredy cat. I don't even watch scary movies. I can't handle it. So
if you hear someone screaming like a girl, it's probably us girls.
As the oldest guy here, I feel like everyone's looking at me to not get scared. But I got some news for you. I get scared very easily. So if you hear any high-pitched screams, you'd be surprised how high this scream could go. But, you know, we're going to go in there. It's going to be like trench run, we're all crossing that finish line at the same time, guys.
Hey, man. I'm about to go inside. I don't even know what to expect. I'm scared AF right now. But I'm going to keep it 100. Hashtag no bubbles. I ain't going to say no bubbles. Hey, if y'all hear anybody scream, it's Chris. Ain't me. I'm ready. Let's do this, man.
Club haunted house, so scary. I didn't know I could scream that high. How hard was it to put this together? I mean, three floors of haunted house.
We actually had to do this for 8 weeks of preparation. It wasn't that hard because we've done this annually, so every year Bio Club has their annual haunted house.
And let's just talk numbers real quick. How many people were in there on their jobs just to scare the crap out of us?
We have actually 30 club members that actually come, and sometimes we have alumni that help us out too. And we have volunteers from different schools and different places, even other clubs on UOG come and help us to put this together.